Eric, you were the first ever Canadian to win an Open World Championships, and it takes place here in Canadian soil. What are you thinking right now?
I'm thinking nothing. Brain's just completely blank. This is such a surreal experience to be able to bring home the gold, the first gold on Canadian soil.
And everyone will always remember the first to do it. Now, what nomination were you coming into this?
I was nominated fourth because my nationals total, I was coming back from injury. So this is actually ties my my best total.
And coming into this, what was really the game plan and what do you think the best possible outcome was?
I was just thinking chip away at it because I'm not the strongest squatter. My bench is up there and then put on what you need to put on for the deadlift.
And when you were walking around in the warm-up room, eyeing everybody up and you saw what they're starting with, did you ever suspect you'd be in this position now?
It was a little, I just felt like I just do what I had to do. Play my game, let them play their own games. So it never really affected me, and it's just the way the cards fall.
And when you were going out there pulling for the gold and you knew what was on the line, your family, everyone watching at home, what were you thinking?
I don't miss.
If you shoot and don't miss, congratulations, Eric.
Thank you,
sir. You've done us proud.